قاربتن انجمن انجمن اے بقاربتن انجمن انجمن
افتخار وطن انجمن انجمن اے وقار وطن انجمن انجمن
اٹ از این ایگزامپل بٹ کلاس روم میں ہم لوگ نہیں پوچھتے ہیں وی وانٹ سنگل ورڈ آنسرز ایون دا کوسچن پیپرز آر موونگ ٹوورڈ سنگل ورڈ آنسرز بیکاز اٹ از ایزی فار اس ٹو کریکٹ سو کین وی گو ان فار اوپن اینڈڈ کوسچنز اینڈ ڈو وی اپریشیٹ پیپل اینڈ اپریسیشن کے لیے ہمارے لیے زبان نہیں چاہیے بیکاز مینی اسٹوڈنٹس آف مائنڈ سینڈ پکچرس ٹو می بیکاز آئی یوز پکچرس لک ایٹ دا لولی کمیونیکیشن بٹوین دو کمیونیکیشن از بیوٹیفل اینڈ کمیونیکیشن از ویری امپارٹنٹ بیکاز دس از دا اسٹوری وچ آئی وانٹ شیئرڈ ایون وتھ یور اسٹوڈنٹس دس مارننگ ابھی یہ لیڈی شی ڈزنٹ نو ہاؤ ٹو ٹاک ان دیٹ لینگویج شی ڈزنٹ نو کمیونیکیشن شی گوز ان سائڈ اے ریسٹورنٹ بائیز اے کپ آف کافی buys a cup of coffee. Takes sugar, puts the sugar inside. Aur wahan pe spoon nahi hai. So if you cannot communicate, this is what happens. Aur communication mein jo hai, mostly in the case of communication, what is important is not your words. آپ کا باڈی لینگویج کلاس پہ کیسا ہے آپ کا وائس ٹون کیسا ہے دس از ویری امپورٹنٹ بیکاز ون مور تھنگ فار یو لک ایٹ دا بیوٹی آف دس میوزک سو دس واٹ کین ہیپن سو کمیونیکیشن مینس ناٹ جسٹ ورڈس یور وائس ٹون یور باڈی لینگویج ایوری تھنگ اور اسکولس میں دیز آر آل مائی اون پرسنل ایکسپیرینس اینڈ آئی ہیو پٹ دم ان ٹو ڈائیگرامس فار مائی سیلف اب میرے کالج میں بھی ایک ٹیچر تھے ان کی یہ بری عادت تھی کہ ایون ایف اے چائلڈ از لیٹ بائی اے فیو منٹس وہ ایسے اٹھاتے تھے اور گھڑی دیکھتے تھے اور کہتے تھے یو آر ٹو منٹس لیٹ بائی لیٹ وی گاٹ سو فرسٹریٹڈ دیٹ نیو ٹیچر تھے وہ پروفیسر وی گاٹ سو فرسٹریٹڈ دیٹ وین اسٹوڈنٹس کیم لیٹ ایون بفور ہی کوڈ ریز ہز آرم دا ہول کلاس ول شاؤٹ two minutes late, why late? So he used to get angry on us. Now this habit of making children understand, making children want, because we are removing their desires, wo aisa aata tha, ghadi dekhte the, aur ghadi dekhne ke baad usko kehte the, so then we used to go into daydreaming. If you are going to shout at a child inside the classroom, the child goes into daydreaming. Our child daydreaming mein gaya, to aap chikhenge phir se, you are not listening to me. And if you say not listening to me, the child will continue to listen to your lecture. And you will continue to lecture, and the best time of the classroom will be when the bell rings. Kab khatam hogi aapki class mein khush hua. Now, this is what happens, and I don't know why you people use these statements in the classroom frequently. Most of the teachers have the bad habit of wanting this in the classroom. I want pin drop silence in the classroom. Why do you need pin drop silence? Do you lose the pin and search for it? An interactive classroom is very good. And the second thing which we always use in the classroom, and this we tell every year, this is the worst class I have seen in 10 years. Har saal bolte bhi rehte hain. And if this is the communication things which we do, let us start teaching children on how to think and not on what to think. The best thing we learn to do is to cut the creativity of the child into a square. A child normally thinks very wide, very open. Based on the syllabus, we cut it up and make the child not to be innovative. Can we be inclusive? Can we be innovative? Because our system is a square. It doesn't mean that I should cut the child's imagination. Can we be creative? Can we promote? Because in a classroom, the teacher becomes the mouth, the students become the ears. Mai bol dun tum suno. And subjects like this, we require special skills. I'm trying to tell all those teachers who are teaching mathematics, those who teach sciences, biology, botany and zoology is descriptive science. Even without a proper guidance, a student can succeed. But physics, chemistry and mathematics requires strong fundamentals. And that foundation, if a teacher can give, the child never regrets for it. Are we moving towards it? Because when I think about mathematics or go to a classroom, the moment I go to a classroom, generally in a classroom, there are some children who sit in the first row. Aapke class mein bhi hota hoga. Chand bachche bhag ke aate hain, pehle samne ke row mein aake baith jate hain. Ye questioning type ke bachche hote hain. Inke do shararat bhi hoti hai. Ye aapki class ko Google mein dekh ke aa jayenge, aap hi se sawal karenge. They want to know whether the teacher knows it. Sometimes they may irritate you. The second type of students, ye beech mein aate hain. Jaise yahan pehle se aage, fan ke niche jagah mil gayi, baith gaye bas aaram se, that is more important for me. Why I sat here, I do not know. The fan is there. Most of us do it, naturally. The best are these fellows. Last bench. I was a last bencher throughout my life. The last bench mein aa jao, baith jao aur aa jao. Right? Tum jo bhi bolna hai, bolo. Main sunta rahunga, lekin I have my own creativity. That is the last bencher. Ab isme thode aate hain jo side mein aake baithte hain. Kab ghanti bajegi, kab main bahar bhagu. This is the normal structure of a classroom. This is a normal structure. Ab is normal structure of a classroom mein, most classrooms mein aajkal kya ho gaya, jaise teacher ne aake baat karne laga, our teacher said, H2O, the student understood it as H2O. But brain balanced classroom, brain balanced classroom wo hoti hai jahan pe agar teacher ne said H2O, the student understood it as water. If a teacher said 4 plus 1, the student understood it as 5. Can we convert our classrooms as brain balanced classrooms, where when the teacher talks, the student grasps it, the student is able to understand it? Maths mein, this is according to Professor Ramanujam, who is at Chennai Mathematical Institute, sorry, Institute of Mathematics, Chennai. He says, a child may put 24 into 7, what was the result? Sir, you did not complete your work. Your students will also do like that in your class, is it? Why don't you complete your work? You don't want me to proceed? Please complete it. What is the result for 24 into 7? Sorry? 168. Okay, sir. 168. But a child can answer so many answers. A child can give so many answers. According to teacher, the teacher will put a score and then put 0. That's what we do. But what Ramanujam says is, if a child gives these answers, how did the child get this answer? For example, 31. How did the child get 31? Plus. How did the child get 42? 7 fours are 28. 14 you have usne niche likh diya. How did the child get this 42? 2 plus 4, 6. 6 into 7, 42. How did the child get 294? Usne 14 is taraf likh diya. How did the child get 48? 7 fours are 28, this is the 2. How did the child get 38? 7 fours are 28, it's always carry 1. It's always carry 1. 148 kaisa aaya? 7 fours are 28, the same 2, 7 twos are 14. How did the child get 228? 7 fours are 28, just written 2 down. How did the child get 144? It put 4 down and put 7 twos are 14. What he says is, at a lower class, the junior teachers, if a child writes like this, please do not put wrong and please do not mark 0. What he says is, call the child and ask the child, how did you arrive at that number? Child has his own initiative, child has his own thinking, child has his own innovations. Try to ask the child and tell the child, encourage the child, say that yes, this is possible, but according to mathematics, you are supposed to do it this way. Can we learn to do it? Yes, sir. Who jawab nahi aata hai? Can we learn to do it?
Yes, sir.
Can we?
Yes, sir.
Can we try to interact with children? Teachers, as a senior teacher, I'm telling you, we are moving towards an education system where our children are going to get lost. I wish that start working on this. We have to work on this. Unless the child writes something totally irrelevant when the child has not understood. This is very important for us. And English teachers, who are the English teachers in this group? Yeah, you are English. And anybody else? English? You are also English. Fine. Don't mistake me from me because I love to play with words. Because English teachers are those who took British Airways and landed into India. We have this, you know, like if I ask a question, Millie, give me a sentence starting with I. And the child says, I is, the teacher should wait. The teacher interrupts and says, it is always, I am, it's always I am. And the child completes the sentence. What is the right answer? Arey sir, bolo na kuch. My children were much better than the teachers. Is it I am or I is? I is. It is I is. I is. So don't interrupt the child before the child finishes the answer. Please don't interrupt the child. And you think that we are best. Please go to Google and Google for this word, school makes me. And Google will give you a drop-down menu. The moment you write, it will give you a drop-down menu. If you put Google, school makes me, the first things you get is, school makes me happy, but subsequently, school makes me cry, school makes me depressed, school makes me suicidal, and school makes me feel like a failure. We are responsible for it. We think that we are performing, but this is what we are performing. If you think schools are like that, at least school says, the first one is school makes me happy. Go to college, it's worse. College is worse. Not a single person goes for searching for school. College makes me happy. Go to university, it is worse. Go to education, it is worse. Where are we moving? Have we thought about all this? Now, if I have to change, I have to rectify myself, I have to change. And when a child in your school says, I miss school, that means the child is missing your friends, his friends, not you people. The child is not missing school. The child is missing his friends. The child wants to meet friends. You see, whenever you look at lightning, do you see the lightning first or do you listen to the thunder first? Lightning first. How many of us take an effort to create a model or an experiment and take it to the classroom? Kya sir ji? I don't like people who take charts. Many people have this habit of taking a chart, putting it, for example, frog life history. Frog life history ka chart laga diye, bachon ko bol do, copy kar lo. That means the teacher doesn't know how to draw. And if a teacher doesn't know how to draw, don't expect the child to draw. That is my argument. If you can't draw it on the board, don't expect the child to draw it in the paper. Very straightforward, sir. I'm a zoology teacher. If I can't draw it, the child is not going to draw it. And the impact of the teacher is so high. Any biology teachers here? Yeah. We teach amoeba, protozoa, and amoeba is shapeless. Amoeba is shapeless. I used to tell my classroom in my initial days when I used to teach allied classes, I'm going to draw amoeba on the board, and amoeba is shapeless. Amoeba is shapeless. Any shape you can draw, and then I will draw it on the board. And then I'll put the contractile vacuoles, the food vacuole, everything. And then when I go around, I find 90 to 95% of the students have drawn the way I have drawn on the board. That is the impact of a teacher. And we want to mark a sort of a chart and say copy. You can use a chart as a reference, but don't ask the child to copy from the chart. Because the child should learn from you from where you start and where you end. That is very important for me. And every classroom teachers, please understand, has a prime time and a downtime. Several prime times, several downtimes. You would have noticed when you are talking, the children are attentive. Suddenly you find that they are going out. Then you call them again back to your class. That is why in primary class, we always make the child to stand up, jump, 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 sit down. But you can't do it in a high school. In a high school, I have to make some sort of a creativity where I can attract my children. Now, if I have to attract my children, it's important. Otherwise, this is what happens. Please, teacher, whichever class you are going, take the average age of the class plus 2 minutes. That is the attention time of the child. And our classroom is for 40 minutes, is it?
1 hour.
1 hour.
Degree classes.
Degree classes, 1 hour. School capita? 40. 40 minutes. So the maximum is 16-year-old you are going to teach. 16-year or 18-year-old cannot hold attention for more than 20 minutes, but you want their attention for 40 minutes. Milega? Nahin milega. Zarur nahin milega. Can you learn to give a break in between? Break in the sense, leave your subject and talk something related to the subject. Don't keep on dumping the same subject throughout, and you have to give at least twice in between. And otherwise, what will happen in the classroom is this. This is what happens to the class. Or the child will get up and say, sir, I want to go to the restroom. You can't say no. You can't say no. And the child will go to the restroom straight. While coming back, it will go everywhere and come to your class. By the time the bell is going to be over. This is all created by us and teaching English for non-English children. So English teachers, please don't mistake me. English is a very funny language. Very, very funny language. In the sense that I had a wonderful school where they did not teach me English. I studied in a school where they did not teach me English. I am very, very seriously talking to you about it. We had teachers who spoke to us in English, who always will speak to us in English and made us reply to them in English. How many of us are doing it? Can you please ask her to talk to children in English here afterwards? Can you do it? Can the English department of your college put a sort of a small poster outside, a small notice? Anybody entering into this room should talk only in English. Unless it is a personal problem with the child would like to share with you as a personal teacher. Can we put it? Can we encourage children coming to the English department talk only in English? Even teachers. So that they try to improve on it. It's possible. Because English is such a funny language. These two alphabets are very important, F and Z. And that's the reason today we don't call it a Z, we call it a Z. The pronunciations are very important, otherwise it goes into zero, zygote. And this becomes so important. And I always tell that a child is born to sing. How does a baby talk? Bachcha kaisa beta baat karta hai? Chota bachcha kaisa bolta hai? 6 महीने 7 महीने का बच्चा कैसा बोलता है हाँ अकलाता भी नहीं है बोलता भी नहीं आ बोलता है दैट मीन्स सिंगिंग ए चाइल्ड इज बॉर्न टू सिंग वी मेक द चाइल्ड टू टॉक नेगेटिव अगेंस्ट नेचर ए चाइल्ड इज बॉर्न टू डांस वो ऐसे ऐसे चलता है वी मेक द चाइल्ड टू वॉक ए चाइल्ड इज बॉर्न टू ड्रॉ उसके हाथ में आप एक बल्फम दे दीजिए ऐसे 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 राउंड्स डालेगा वी मेक द चाइल्ड टू राइट एवरीथिंग इज नेगेटिव अगेंस्ट नेचर एंड देन वी ब्रिंग द चाइल्ड बैक इनटू द क्लासरूम एंड प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड राइट दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन ए चाइल्ड इज बॉर्न टीचर्स प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दिस व्हेन ए चाइल्ड इज बॉर्न एंड द डॉक्टर हैंड्स ओवर द बेबी द डॉक्टर विल डू लाइक दिस First sense organ which works for us is the listening. One fine day, bacha bolta amma. So the second step is speaking. Jaise bolne lagta hai, aap kitab khol dete hain. Yay for. So the third one is reading. Jab reading shuru ho jata hai, bacche ke haath mein balfum deke bolte hain ki likho. It's writing. Am I clear with the natural order? Unfortunately, in our homes, what we do is, we start in colleges, we start with writing, reading and then writing. the last. Please start teaching. At least we had Ren and Martin.
In spite of the fact that this is the real order of learning, what this has been followed from ages now, and this has been doing considerable damage to the nervous stability, and the reversing this order will result into all kinds of problems for the child. Why is that the system has so far not taken proper care of?
Because teachers who came in between changed. System has nothing to do with this. I am the curriculum committee of the government of Tamil Nadu. We don't tell the teacher which to be done first. The teacher decides what is to be done first. A teacher feels it is easier for the child to read and write, and it is easy for the teacher to correct. But when it speaks, the teacher has to participate. So teacher has no time for it. So gradually push it to the final. There's the wrongest. And we teach English words. English teachers particularly, I am very serious about this. We are teaching English words to students. You don't need to teach English words. Even a person who has never gone to school, wo school ko hi gaya nahi, ek din bhi gaya nahi sab, school ko hi nahi gaya, wo bhi 100 English words baat karta hai. Uske paas poochho, wo train bolega, car bolega, bus bolega, these are all English words. Then why are you teaching English words? Can't we teach phrases at the beginning classes? Not at your level, at the school level. If we can start teaching phrases, English phrases, English teachers from the school here, English teachers from the school, you are all from the school, they are from the college, right? So please see to it that you do it. And people say practice makes perfect. Do you believe in it? Teachers, do you believe in it? Yes. Keep doing the wrong thing and you will become perfectly will do the wrong thing.
Sir, when I ask the student to two words when practicing in the schools, cut and put, three alphabets in that. How C-U-T cut, P-U-T put, why do not call that? Put and put and cut and put.
Yes, you can. You can do whatever you want to do. That is English. You must ask him as the English teacher as to why not. At least that you are talking in a very decent language. I say when D-O do is why not G-O go? When T-O do, D-O do, G-O should be go. Why do you say go? That is where English language plays mischief. English language has such a beautiful license in it. That's the reason it's the most popular language in the world. Yeah, listening, you know, like it's a very comprehensive language. It's very popular in the world. It's only for its simplicity. You can play with it. And we not being born in English. Again, I'm repeating here. How many of you talk Navaiti here? And how many of you talk Kannada? Almost everybody knows Kannada. At home also they know Kannada. How many people at your home know Kannada grammar? You go and land up in England, everybody talks English at home. How many know English grammar? No. If they themselves are not bothered about grammar, why are we breaking our heads in the primary school with grammar? At least we had a good book called as Ren and Martin. Today we don't have Ren and Martin. Ren and Martin has been put to rest. RIP ho gaya uska. Gone. RIP. Over. Publication is over. Right? Now why is it that we are emphasizing on grammar? It's because we want to escape. We want to escape from the child to learn to communicate. We want the child to communicate, but we don't want to spend time on the child to communicate. This is one of the principles of our college who used to use this word. I couldn't able to. Grammatically wrong. But he made it so perfect every time that the moment he used to go on to the dais, I couldn't able to say. Grammatically wrong. But he is perfectly doing it. That's the most beautiful. Do you understand? I did not ask him any question. Previously, that is different. But did I ask you a question? I just asked, do you understand? He said, yes, sir. Why I am asking this is one most important question which you should avoid in the class. In the classroom, if you ask a child, do you understand? The child will say, yes. There is nothing wrong. Anybody will say yes. They won't say no. Kiske samne bolenge no? Unless the boy is very mischievous. He won't say no. How can I design a question from my own teaching and then verify how the child has understood? That should be a teacher. You can't ask the question, do you understand? And these two, please avoid it in the classroom. You are always like this. You never attend to me. Two words always to be avoided. Right? This also, you know, like 9867432510. What number did I say? So you don't concentrate on my lecture. See? Aisa hum bachon ko daante hain. Nobody in the world can remember 8 to 10 digits when I suddenly tell. You got my point? So if I am going to say something very important, bring the children to your attention. Now I am going to tell 8 numbers. Right? Please remember and tell me. 9841054321. Kya bola sab? Woh bhi dhyan nahi diya. Theek hai. But this is what is our memory. Our memory is limited. All our memory is limited. And English, I told you, is a very funny language. Very, very funny. Not just those cut and put or put and put. What is sum? What does sum mean? Sum means what? Sum means more. Sum. Less. Less. Kam hai. Kam hai. What is full?
Over.
And when I look at a beautiful thing, I will call it as ah. Ah. Agar ye kam hai, to angrez kehta hai awesome. Aapki English kehti hai sir? Agar ye zyada hota hai, to hum kehte hain ki ganda hai. This is English. So how am I going to teach my children? I am teaching sum, I am teaching full. But when I add awe, the meaning changes. Nothing wrong? Lekin barish ke mausam mein, can we teach these nuances to children? This is the best I like. This is the best I like in English. Isme ek alphabet hai, isme ek alphabet hai, ek vowel hai, haan ek vowel hai, aur phir IED, IED. Ye ek married hai, ek buried hai. Ab isko jab bachon ko padhate hain, hum kehte hain ki bhai isko do R dalo. Aur isko kehte hain ki ek R dalo. Ab uska pronunciation married nahi hai, married hai. Agar aap married bolte English mein, to main maan leta. Bolte hai kya? Nahi bolte. तो मेरा बच्चा कैसा समझेगा, मेरा नवायती बच्चा कैसा समझेगा? उसको समझाओ, जब शादी होती है तो जोड़ी खड़ी होती है, तो दो आर डालते हैं, जब दफन करते हैं, बरी करते हैं, तो अकेले में करते हैं, तो एक आर डालते हैं. फैक्ट सर, फैक्ट लॉजिकली से, लॉजिकली करेक्ट. व्हेन यू आर मैरिड यू आर ए कपल, सो पुट टू आर्स. When you are buried, you are alone.
Literature is wrong.
Literature is never wrong. Our interpretations can be wrong. What our own concept comes. To me, what is right may be wrong for you. That is the poetic license of any language. Any language. This is the best one. Have you completed your assignment? Have you finished your assignment? Like in where you apply. If you marry the right person, your life is complete. If you marry the wrong person, your life is finished. Where you use, how you use words, and how we do. Comma, punctuation marks. Our children are very weak. School teachers particularly. They just put comma and full stop wherever they want. Hang him not. Leave him. Leave him. Just put the comma. You can kill a person. You can kill a person. Right? What is the statement there? Please read what is there. Kya likha hua hai? Agar aisa bolenge to bachche aapko chhod ke bhag jayenge mere bhai. To kya karna padta hai usme? Comma kahan dalna hai? Comma can save lives. Acha isko punctuate karo. इसको पंक्चुएट करो. अरे भाई हो, हाँ, विदाउट हर मैन, खुश हो गए? लेकिन घर में जाके पूछो आप, वो लोग दूसरा पंक्चुएशन डाल के देंगे, वो डालेंगे यमन विदाउट हर. सो हाउ यू कैन प्ले विद दिस वर्ड्स. आई वॉन्ट यू पीपल टू अपग्रेड स्टूडेंट्स, दे शुड बी एबल टू कम्युनिकेट. और ये दिस इज बिकम ए बिग न्यूसेंस नाउडेज. इसका क्या हुआ भाई प्लूरल? सेम योर प्रॉब्लम. ठीक है, इसको अगर हाउसेस बोलूं मैं तो डाइस को क्या हुआ सिंगुलर? डाइस. क्योंकि हम लोग ऐसा सिखाते हैं बच्चों को, ये गलत मत सिखाओ आप बच्चों को. बच्चों को हम लोग ऐसा सिखाते हैं कि रिलेट कर लो. व्हाट इज योर नेम? वेरी सिंपल, कॉपी द क्वेश्चन एज सच. माय नेम इज. व्हाट इज योर फादर्स नेम? जस्ट कॉपी द क्वेश्चन, माय फादर्स नेम इज. ऐसा मत सिखाओ कभी भी. अगर ऐसा कहेंगे कि गिव हर हर बुक, और वो उसके भाई की बोलेगी कि गिव हिम हिम बुक. या अगर ऐसे पढ़ाते रहेंगे ना, फ्यूचर में अंजुमन में टीचर्स आएंगे और वो टीचर को कोई पूछेगा आर यू द न्यू इंग्लिश टीचर, तो क्वेश्चन से यू ही कॉपी कर देगी. राइट. So what did you learn from all this? We learnt that every rule has an exception. Similarly, every child is different. Every child is different. You can read it for yourself. अगर ये सवाल करेंगे ना बच्चे को, तो बच्चे का जवाब बहुत अच्छा रहेगा. बच्चे का जवाब रहेगा टीचर. क्वेश्चन पेपर सेट करने के लिए प्रिंसिपल कहेंगे, सर सर्कुलर भेजेंगे, लास्ट डे तक कोई नहीं करता है ना सर. अरे बोलो ना, है लास्ट डे तक नहीं करते सर. क्वेश्चन पेपर सेटिंग इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. वी थिंक इट इज वेरी सिंपल. इफ यू आस्क द चाइल्ड फाइंड एक्स, द चाइल्ड विल डेफिनेटली फाइंड एक्स. या अब ये देखो क्वेश्चन में, how will you identify conductors? Conductors wear brown shirt, brown pant. How we relate the questions? Ab dekho isme, circle the smallest number, the child has done perfectly right. Why do you put wrong? Whose mistake it is? Teacher's mistake. The teacher should have marked this as ABC and should not have put 1 2 3. We are misleading the children. Start thinking, please start thinking. These are all very important for us. I do understand. I have been teaching for 45 years. At the beginning of the academic year, you are like this. Very smart. By the end of the academic year, you are like this. I don't know. We have work, we have assessments, we have so many programs. But why should a child study? A child studies because they have said they have to go big, they have to earn money, they have to travel, they want jobs. We all dream very big, but finally compromise to a mastic. Why is it so? Some of us also dreamt very big, and finally, why do we compromise? Is it because we all read these books? Whereas when I tell my student to go and read, he goes to Google, uncle. Nobody reads. Nobody reads. So on Teacher's Day here afterwards, Google uncle is going to be worshipped. If we don't deliver, Google will be delivering. Shall we do a self-appraisal? This is what I want you people to do. Yourself. You don't need somebody to come and supervise you. I don't want somebody to supervise you. I want every teacher to assess yourself at any point of time. Is my teaching methodology inside the classroom correct? Am I teaching properly? Do I have knowledge on the subject matter? I'm asking very frankly. I can tell you, I have the highest degree in my subject, highest degree. There's no degree after that. I have that highest degree. I have got a degree more than PhD. But if you suddenly ask me to go and teach, I'm a zoologist. Zoology has several branches. If you tell me go and teach cell and molecular genetics, I wouldn't be able to. But if you tell me, wake me up and say go and teach environmental sciences, I'll walk in and teach, because my knowledge in that subject matter is good, not the branch. If you teach me, ask me some other branch within the subject also, I can't teach. So if I am given that portion, do I have enough knowledge, or have I upgraded myself? Do I think about it? बस क्लास चलने दो, वन आवर मेरा गुजर गया, ख़त्म हो गया. दिस विल नॉट हेल्प हियर आफ्टरवर्ड्स बिकॉज द न्यू सिस्टम ऑफ इवैल्यूएशन, एनालिटिकल सिस्टम ऑफ इवैल्यूएशन, द न्यू एजुकेशन पॉलिसी इज गोइंग टू ब्रिंग अ लॉट ऑफ चेंजेस टीचर्स. वी हैव टू वेक अप राइट एंड देन यू प्लान यू डिज़ाइन. इज देयर इनफ टाइम फॉर यू टू कंप्लीट योर वर्क एंड डू यू हैव द ह्यूमेन रिसोर्सेज टू डू इट, नॉट ह्यूमन रिसोर्स, ह्यूमेन, डू आई हैव इट. Then you implement it, monitor it, then you try to modify it, see how your children are accepting, change and modify, and again have an assessment. That's all. This every teacher can do, every classroom. These things have to change. We are just streetlights teachers, just streetlights. By being a streetlight, I make the journey of my child go smooth. We can't reduce the distance. उसको चल के जाने में आराम करते हैं और कुछ नहीं. और टीचर जरूरी है क्या? आजकल तो आई लर्निंग, ई लर्निंग सब आ गया. डू आर वी रिक्वायर्ड? वी आर रिक्वायर्ड. व्हाई? जॉब विल गो इज इट?
ऑल दिस थिंग्स कैन नॉट रिप्लेस द
टीचर, बट दे से दैट एवरीथिंग कैन बी रिप्लेस्ड. दे से दैट ऑनलाइन लेसंस कैन बी कंडक्टेड.
दिस टेक्नोलॉजिकल एडवांसमेंट्स आर देयर टू बी द सप्लीमेंटिंग एड्स टू द टीचर्स, नॉट
रिप्लेस. यस सर, वी हैव स्मार्ट क्लासरूम्स, वी हैव स्मार्ट बोर्ड्स, बट वी डोंट हैव स्मार्ट चिल्ड्रन. But we will have to evolve, because without a teacher, it is something like this cat eating fish from the iPad. A teacher is very important, and we hold that position. And if we hold that position, we have to justify that position. A teacher is a spark plug. What is the job of a spark plug? Just to create a spark. Unfortunately, our parents feel that a teacher should be like a fuel pipe, like a continuous feeder. It's not possible. And with the present syllabus modifications, we can't do it, right? This will happen to you people. If you don't perform, the authorities will blame you, and you will silently blame the authority. Humanity. But the worst thing is, this is where I want to you to correct yourself, sirs. Even if you wish to change and bring a change in your teaching pattern, your own friends will not cooperate with you. But you must bring a change. My personal observation is when there is a beautiful electric bulb in the group of candles, the bulb has to be put on the gallows. You won't get the cooperation. But we have to work on it. Smile for your classroom. मुझे पता चलता मैं सबके लिए एक टूथब्रश और पेस्ट ले लगाया था थोड़ा smile करने की. क्यों आई मीन? Right? See, look at the babies, how beautifully they communicate. Babies communicate very beautifully. You can communicate by verbal messages, facial expression. How do you like if you go to the classroom like this and say, good morning? You want your children to always responding. This habit, please remove it from your students. Kisi ko haath band ke jawab dene ka nahi rakhna aap log class mein. Please. आपके क्लासेस जिसमें भी हैं, बच्चों को जो है छोटे स्कूल से आते हैं बच्चों से हाथ बांध के बात करते हैं? नो, बिकॉज अकॉर्डिंग टू इंडस्ट्री इट इज़ अ नेगेटिव थिंग. इट्स एंटायरली नेगेटिव अप्रोच. नो हाथ बांध के. एंड न्यू टीचर्स हु आर जॉइनिंग अस, प्लीज रेस्पेक्ट योर सीनियर्स. माई हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू यू, इफ यू एज ए न्यू टीचर गो देयर, ओपन द डोर फॉर द सीनियर टीचर, ओपन द डोर फॉर द जूनियर टीचर. The senior teacher welcomes, and if you behave that way, this is what they will do for you. This is what they will do for you. So better learn to do it properly. You have images, you have sounds, you have words. Please put them together. That is how is the communication skill which happens. Learn to emphasize properly. Now this sentence, I didn't say you were stupid. What does it mean? Main aapse kaha hi nahi. I didn't say you are stupid. मैं आपसे कहा ही नहीं. I didn't say you were stupid. मैंने कहा लेकिन आपको नहीं कहा. I didn't say you were stupid. मैंने कहा कुछ और कहा लेकिन stupid नहीं कहा. Learn this teaching. Please train my students. Please train our community children to talk. This is an academician. An academician has knowledge, skills, attitude. But how much are you overlapping? How much are you taking time to overlap? I don't feel like overlapping. Can I play with words again? ये क्या है ये? हिंदी उर्दू में क्या बोलेंगे इसको? अच्छा गधा बोल देंगे. अब गधे के पीछे कौन है? गधा है. अब चश्मे में या शीशे में देखने से कौन दिखेगा? शीशे में देखने कौन दिखेगा? हाँ कौन दिखेगा भाई? हाँ शीशे में देखने कौन दिखेगा? गधा कैसे दिखेगा भाई? आप देख रहे हैं तो हाँ मैं देखूंगा तो मैं ही दिखूंगा. ये क्या है? इंडिया हमारा क्या होता है? देश होता है. अब इसको अंग्रेजी में डालेंगे साहब. गधे को अंग्रेजी में क्या कहते हैं? और एक नेम मई को क्या कहते हैं? और देश को? आप एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट वर्ड आप समझा दिया बच्चों को. अ वेरी लेंथी वर्ड कैन बी टॉट टू चिल्ड्रन. ऐसे मिसाल के तौर पे आप लेके जा सकते हैं, खेल सकते हैं. बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं सर, बहुत सारे. मेरा ये गुजारिश है आप लोग को, एक छोटा सा ट्रायल भी करते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल टेल मी लिटल अबाउट योर सेल्फ. इनके हाथ में दे देंगे. ये लो आपके पास क्वेश्चन वहाँ है, इसमें बात करना है. किसी भी जुबान में. बोलो बोलो आप बोलते रहो. ज्वाइन इट. आप टीचर हैं क्या? सब्जेक्ट? अच्छा किसी को पूछते हैं सर. सेकंड क्वेश्चन. What are your strengths? You tell in that, I don't know. Mike. बस सर दोनों स्कूल्स हैं ना, दोनों भी आपको देखेंगे. आप ये क्लास को जाएंगे सिंसियरली, दे कैन टीच फॉर 40 मिनट्स. यू डू योर जॉब, यू टीच फॉर 40 मिनट्स. But when I ask a general question, they are not able to speak for more than few seconds. Why? Do you think about it? जब एक general question पूछता हूँ तो आपसे जवाब नहीं दे पाते हैं, लेकिन आप 40 मिनट बात करते हैं. तो जब आपको free period होती है और substitution class दिया जाता है, can you please start training children by asking such questions inside the classroom and asking the child to talk? Communication is important. Communication is very important today for any industry, for any job. Can we try to do it? Can we try to bring all this? What's on the board? Jaldi padna zor se. Kya hai? See, all of you make a mistake. There are two thes over there. Agar aap galat karte hain to theek hai, agar bachcha galat karta hai to usko aap zero dalte hain. दो द है ना, ठीक है. अब इसमें क्या है मिस्टेक? 10 कंप्यूटर कीबोर्ड ऐसा ही आता है. अरे मेरे भाई इसमें भी दो द हैं, इसमें भी दो द हैं. हाँ एंड वी पुट ए बिग रेड राउंड इफ द स्टूडेंट मेक्स ए मिस्टेक, राइट? What's written here? Only people with curiosity and imagination. अरे पढ़ो ना मेरे भाई, छोटे बच्चे बैठे हैं पीछे, बेत नहीं गए यहाँ पे बैठे. जब इतनी बुरी हैंड राइटिंग को आप पढ़ सकते हैं, when there is a slightly bad handwriting by the child, why is it that you strike it off? Why is it? And science teachers, why are you evaluating English? English ke liye English teachers hain. Aap science ko evaluate kijiye. Science teachers ke paas itni buri aadat shuru ho gayi aajkal क्योंकि उनको सब्जेक्ट पे जाने का टाइम नहीं रहता है. इंग्लिश ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक एंड स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक को आप करेक्ट करते बैठते हैं. दिस इज नॉट योर जॉब, इट इज देयर जॉब. इट इज देयर जॉब. कैन साइंस टीचर्स कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन साइंस? कैन मैथ्स टीचर्स कॉन्सेंट्रेट मैथ्स? हेंस वो एच ई एन एस लिखता है, उसको राउंड करेंगे. अरे सब्जेक्ट प्रॉब्लम को देखो ना, प्लीज स्टार्ट कॉन्सेंट्रेटिंग. राइट, अब इसमें क्या है? If you बोलो, if you can पढ़ो सर. अरे पढ़ो ना मेरे भाई. What is written there? If you can, you are very good. If you are awesome, if you can read this, you are awesome. Why can't I do it? How many F are there in this? How many F? Quick, quick. Four. Very good. Three. There are six F's. Why did you make the mistake? I'm asking you, why did you make that mistake? We made that mistake because human mind usually does not separate OF as separate words. Human mind does not read off as O and F. That's the reason somebody said three immediately, because there are three offs in the sentence. Somebody said four because one was deciphered. Natural. ये क्या है सर? अब ये क्या है? Eight not eight. जस्ट बिकॉज चंद बच्चे एस ओ एस को 808 पढ़ेंगे, उनको जो है हम लोग क्लासीफाई कर देते हैं दैट द चाइल्ड इज डिस्टर्ब्ड. अब ये डिस्टर्बेंस एक शॉर्ट सर्किट से होता है. प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड टीचर्स, प्लीज यू आर स्कूल टीचर्स, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड. व्हेन आई वॉज यंग एंड इफ वी डोंट स्टडी प्रॉपरली द टीचर विल से आर यू डे ड्रीमिंग. टूडे a teacher classifies the child into these 10. Please be aware of this. Don't tell me tomorrow that I never knew about all this. A teacher should know that today many, many problems are happening and the child is classified as ADD, ADHD, dyslexia, dysgraphia, dyscalculia, dyspraxia, autism spectrum disorder, slow learner, learning disabled and mentally retarded. So many classifications. Ab isme aap dekhenge, fortunately this is the school I studied. My teachers did not know, otherwise they would have classified me as one of this. Yeah. What I want you to understand that this is neurodiversity. This is not a disease. This is not a disease. You can correct. A good teacher can correct. Teacher, your job is not just to teach. Please understand. Your job is more than that. ADHD, attention deficit hyperactive disorder. बहुत सारे बच्चों को आ गया है आजकल ADHD. ADHD is easily recognizable. ADD is not. ADD का बच्चा शरारत नहीं करेगा, so we ignore the child. ADHD का बच्चा शरारत करेगा, so the child gets attracted. A teacher can diagnose. It is a teacher who diagnoses ASD, autism spectrum disorder. All school teachers, please understand this. Please understand. Auditory processing disorder. कान सुने नहीं आता है. पहले पहले कौन पहचानते हैं? टीचर्स पहचानते हैं, नॉट पेरेंट्स. क्लास में टीचर कुछ बोलते, सुने नहीं आता, सुने नहीं आता तो टीचर के पास बोलता है बच्चा. तो बच्चा पेरेंट टीचर्स मीटिंग में बोलता है कि इसका कान थोड़ा टेस्ट करवा लो. आजकल के ज़माने में माय ओनली रिक्वेस्ट इज टीचर डोंट टेल डायरेक्टली टू द पेरेंट. प्लीज ब्रिंग इट टू द नोटिस ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ द HM हु शुड ब्रिंग इट टू द नोटिस ऑफ द पेरेंट. अदरवाइज इज मिस्टेकन. विजुअल इज आइडेंटिफाइड ओनली बाई टीचर्स. वो लास्ट बेंच में बैठा है, नजर नहीं आता है तो सामने आकर है तो पेरेंट को टीचर ही इन्फॉर्म करता है कि इसके आंख टेस्ट कर लो. टीचर्स, दैट इज अवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. एंड वी थिंक जस्ट टेक ए चॉक स्क्रिबल ऑन द बोर्ड इज नॉट अवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. नो, इन्फॉर्मेशन प्रोसेसिंग डिसऑर्डर, ऑल दिस वनली बाई थिंग्स. ठीक है, सम बच्चे मिसबिहेव करेंगे, उनका आदत है. ये डिस, इसका मतलब ये होता है. डिस का मतलब अबनॉर्मल, इम्पैर्ड, डिफिकल्ट. अगर कोई बच्चा आपके क्लास में आप सवाल किए और वो जवाब देना नहीं चाहता है, तो आप उसको पूछ सकते हैं कि भाई जवाब दो। अगर वो छोटा बच्चा रोने लगा तो डोंट हर्ट द चाइल्ड, प्लीज डोंट हर्ट द चाइल्ड, डोंट टॉक एनीथिंग। मोस्ट ऑफ द डिसलेक्सिक चिल्ड्रन विल नॉट रिप्लाई, मोस्ट ऑफ द डिसलेक्सिक चिल्ड्रन विल नॉट रीड, दे वोंट रीड बिकॉज दे आर अफ्रेड दैट दे विल मेक अ मिस्टेक एंड द क्लास विल लाफ एट देम। सो इफ अ चाइल्ड इज क्वाइट इट इज फुल ऑफ आंसर्स। प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दिस, दैट इज डिसलेक्सिया। लेक्सिकॉन, लेक्सिकॉन इज अ बुक ऑफ वर्ड्स। सो डिसलेक्सिया, आई कॉन्ट से प्रॉपर वर्ड्स। मैं पी को डी लिखूंगा, 21 को 12 लिखूंगा, 5 को यस लिखूंगा, बिकॉज दैट इज माई प्रॉब्लम एंड विच यू वॉन्ट अंडरस्टैंड। दिस बच्चों को जो है, अगर मैं कहूँ, अगर सर है यहाँ पे, ये टेबल है, द स्पेक्स आर ऑन द टेबल, उस बच्चे को स्पेक्स समझ में आ गया क्योंकि वो देख सकता है ये स्पेक्स है। उस बच्चे को टेबल समझ में आ गया क्योंकि वो टेबल नजर आ रहा है। ये ऑन द क्या होता है उसके समझ में नहीं आता, ऑन द क्या है उसके दिमाग में आता ही नहीं, तो उसको कैसे पढ़ाएंगे। दैट इज डिसलेक्सिया। डिसग्राफिया, मैं लिख नहीं सकता ठीक तरह, लिखूं तो गलती आती जाती, डिसग्राफिया हो गया। डिसकैलकुलेरिया, हिसाबें हमारे दिमाग में नहीं चलते, डिसकैलकुलेरिया। डिसप्रैक्सिया, बहुत सारे लोग को है, यहाँ पे कई लोग को होगा, आप में कई लोग को आदत होगी ना कि ताला डालने के बाद गाड़ी तक आएंगे फिर जाएंगे, अब उसको भी नाम दिया गया है। हर चीज को नाम दिया गया है, हर चीज को बीमारी कहा गई है। अब ये प्लेन है सर, अमेरिका में इस प्लेन को डिजाइन किया, और ये जेट्स थे जिसको बॉम्ब डालने का काम था, और इसका सक्सेस रेट कम हो गया, तो वहां के बहुत सीनियर पायलट को बुलाया और उन्होंने कहा कि व्हाई इज दिस फेलिंग, और उस पायलट ने सीधे कंपनी को पूछा कि ऑन व्हाट बेसिस हैव यू डिजाइन द कॉकपिट। कंपनी सेड वी हैव एनालाइज्ड 1500 पायलट्स, उनका हाथ का लेंथ, पायर का लेंथ, अंगली का लेंथ, बगल का लेंथ, एवरीथिंग वॉज मेजर्ड, और उस मेजरमेंट्स का एवरेज हमने लिया और उस एवरेज में हमने कॉकपिट बनाया, और उन्होंने एवरेजेस भेज दिया। इन्होंने कहा ठीक है एवरेजेस आ गए, ओरिजिनल डेटा भेजो, रॉ डेटा। तो रॉ डेटा उनके पास गया तो वो देखते हैं नॉट ए सिंगल पायलट फिट्स इन टू द एवरेज। किसी के एवरेज हाइट ठीक है तो पैर का लेंथ ठीक नहीं है। यहाँ पे कोई 6 फुट रहे क्या यहाँ पे आपके ग्रुप में, एग्जैक्ट 6 फीट, 6 फुट कौन है यहाँ पे? नोबडी। कौन है?
आसिफ सर है, आसिफ सर कहो।
उड़ो, खाना बहुत खा लिया साहब, मस्त हो गए आसिफ भाई। ये देखो 6 फुट रहे, आ जाओ। अब ये 6 फुट रहे, मैं भी 6 फुट रहूं। अब इनको देखो, खुदा ने ठीक बनाया है इनको, ये लेंथ और ये लेंथ प्रोपोर्शनेट। मुझे ये लेंथ छोटा, ये लंबा है मेरा। बोथ आर 6 फुटर्स, बोथ आर 6 फुटर्स। हिज बॉडी इज बैलेंस्ड, माई बॉडी आई हैव अ शॉर्ट टॉप। सो व्हेन आई सिट इन अ स्मॉल कार आई कांट ड्राइव, आई हैव टू वाइडन माई लेग्स। इफ आई सिट इन अ बिग कार पीपल डोंट कांट सी मी व्हेन आई एम सीटेड इनसाइड। ये कौन बच्चा चला रहा है बोलेंगे, ये ना मतलब, थैंक यू भाई। तो विद इन 6 फुट देयर इज अ डिफरेंस, दैट इज द रीजन व्हाई द इंडस्ट्री डिजाइंड दिस सीट विच टुडे इज यूज्ड इन कार। के बैठने के बाद आप सीट को ऊंचा कर लो, सामने कर लो, पीछे कर लो, कुछ भी कर लो यार, लेकिन कंफर्टेबल बैठो, और सक्सेस रेट बढ़ गई। आपके अंजुमन में सबके लिए एक ही कुर्सी है तो बच्चे कैसे पढ़ेंगे? वी विल हैव टू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग नाउ। वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई हु आर दिस चिल्ड्रन हु रिक्वायर अ स्पेशल केयर। इट इज टाइम, इट इज टाइम, बिकॉज इट इज ग्रोइंग। वी हैव टू लर्न, वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड, एंड दैट इज वेयर वी मस्ट मेक अ डिफरेंस। वी मस्ट ऑल सिट टूगेदर। फैमिलीज नहीं मानेगी क्योंकि फैमिलीज का एक ही सवाल होता है, दुनिया वाले क्या कहेंगे? अरे भाई आपके बच्चे की तबीयत ठीक नहीं, दुनिया वाले क्या कहेंगे? आपके बच्चे को ADHD है, क्या वो पागल हो गया क्या? द वे दे कम टू कंक्लूजन्स। सो वी हैव टू लर्न टू ट्रेन दम, वी हैव टू टीच, वी हैव टू टीच। एंड प्लीज एज ए टीचर नेवर लेबल ए चाइल्ड, नेवर नेवर लेबल ए चाइल्ड। आपसे पेपरें लेते जा रहा हूँ, इसको आधा करके दे दीजिए, आप ये आपका है, इसको आधा कर दीजिए। मोहसिन भाई आप चुप बैठे, आ जाओ यहाँ पे। हाँ अब मोहसिन भाई के पास ये पेपर देने वाला हूँ, ये ले लीजिए, इसको क्रश कर दीजिए, क्रश क्रश, अरे अरे भाई ये, हाँ मेरे पास जितना भी गुस्सा है ना मेरे पे, उस पर निकाल दीजिए, देखो कितना गुस्सा है, कर दिया। आई वॉन्ट माई पेपर बैक द वे आई गेव इट टू यू, नो आई वॉन्ट इट द वे आई गेव इट टू यू, नो रिंकल्स, आई वॉन्ट इट द वे आई गेव इट टू यू, नहीं वहां से नहीं, यही पेपर ठीक होगा क्या?
सॉरी
नहीं होगा ना, ठीक है, सॉरी बोलने से ठीक होगा क्या?
सॉरी
ठीक होगा क्या? नहीं होगा। इसको आयन करने से ठीक होगा क्या? नहीं होगा, नेवर नेवर नेवर। टीचर्स माई हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू यू इज डोंट लेबल ए चाइल्ड, डोंट लेबल ए चाइल्ड, यू डोंट टेल दैट द चाइल्ड कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड, यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड मैथमेटिक्स, यू आर ए फूल। वो जिंदगी भर फिर मैथमेटिक्स नहीं सीखेगा बिकॉज यू हैव क्रश्ड। नेवर नेवर ट्राई टू लेबल ए चाइल्ड, वंस यू लेबल द चाइल्ड इज गॉन, द चाइल्ड्स लाइफ इज गॉन। थैंक यू मोहसिन भाई। सो डोंट डोंट क्रश टू दिस पेपर्स, राइट, बिकॉज अ ब्रोकन माइंड इज वर्स देन अ ब्रोकन बॉडी। उसको दो मार मार दो, कोई बात नहीं है, बट डोंट डोंट लेबल। ये टिपिकल एग्जाम्पल मेरे साथ चला। मैं आई ऑल्सो डू काउंसलिंग एज अ सॉर्ट ऑफ ए हॉबी बिकॉज आई एम नॉट ए प्रोफेशनल काउंसलर। आई यूज टू डू इट फ्री, बट देन समबडी सेड दैट आई मस्ट चार्ज, तो लोगों ने मेरा, मैं उनको चार्ज करने लगा एक रुपया। मैं यहाँ बोल रहा हूँ सर, या स्कूल नहीं जाना चाहता है, तो मैं पूछा उसको कि वाई पा इन टैमल है आज हिम बिकॉज आई एम फ्रॉम तमिलनाडु, कि क्यों नहीं जाना चाहता है, तो वो बात करना नहीं चाह। तो फिर मेरे कलीग्स को बुलाया और बोला कि लैब बता के लेकर आना बिकॉज बायो टेक्नोलॉजी लैब इज़ ए ब्यूटिफुल लैब। तो उसको लेके चले गए, पेरेंट्स से बात कर रहा था, इन बिटवीन चॉकलेट मंगवाया था बच्चे के लिए, और पेरेंट्स जाने के बाद ये लड़का, जैसे ही पेरेंट्स से वो लड़का अंदर आया लैब को देख के, तब उसको पूछा मैं कि हाउ इज़ द लैब। वो बोला इट्स ब्यूटिफुल अंकल। अब ये बच्चे रिश्ता नहीं जोड़ते हैं, अगर रिश्ता जोड़ा है तो उसका मतलब ये बात करना चाहता है। वो कहा कि मैं कहता हूँ अब ऑलमोस्ट एक पंद्रह साल पहले, इट्स ब्यूटिफुल अंकल। तो मैं उसको पूछा कि भाई वाई आर यू नॉट इंटरेस्टेड टू गो टू स्कूल, और वो कहा मेरी माँ ने मुझे ए बी सी डी 1 2 3 4 सिखाया, और वो काले रंग का था, और मेरी टीचर सिखाती है और वो गोरे रंग का है, मैं मान नहीं चलता सर। अ स्मॉल प्रॉब्लम फॉर द चाइल्ड, आर यू विल अंडरस्टैंड, चिल्ड्रन आर सो सेंसिटिव, अ स्मॉल प्रॉब्लम विच कुड बी रेक्टिफाइड बाय जस्ट द मदर आस्किंग राइटिंग द सेम अल्फाबेट्स इन सेवरल कलर्स till the child understands that this is above color and color has nothing to do with the alphabet. Do we have the patience? We have to teachers, we have to. This is what maths and chemistry was for me. Mujhe samajh mein nahi aaya maths and chemistry, kabhi samajh mein nahi aaya, aur duniya bhar ke log bolne lage ki bas ye teen padhna hai, iske alawa kuch bhi padhega wo family ke liye क्या बन गया, डिसग्रेस। तो मैं ऐसा एक डिसग्रेस ही हूँ आपके लिए। आई डिड नॉट स्टडी एनी ऑफ दिस, आई स्टडीड जूलॉजी बिकॉज आई लाइक्ड इट। प्लीज डोंट फोर्स एनीबडी टू रीड। स्कूल में कितना उल्लू बनाते हो ना, थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड में बच्चे को बोलते हैं सन राइजेस इन द ईस्ट सन सेट्स इन द वेस्ट, बोलते हैं या नहीं बोलते ना। वो बच्चा आठवीं क्लास आता है और आठवीं क्लास का टीचर जाता है अंदर और कहता है सन नहीं द राइजेस नॉट सेट्स। थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड में हमने उसको मार मार के सिखाया कि सन राइजेस इन द ईस्ट, और एट स्टैंडर्ड में उसको बोलते हैं कि सन नहीं द राइजेस नॉट सेट्स। तो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, इट इज स्पॉइलिंग माई कॉमन सेंस। अगर एट स्टैंडर्ड का टीचर थोड़ा इंसानियत रख के चाइल्ड वेन एक बॉल ले जाता, एक टॉर्च लाइट ले जाता और बताता इन योर स्मॉलर क्लासरूम यू वोंट अंडरस्टैंड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट, सो योर टीचर वुड हैव टोल्ड यू सन राइजेस इन द ईस्ट, इट अपीयर्स टू बी सो बट एक्चुअली इट डजंट राइज, इट इज द अर्थ दैट रोटेट्स। हाउ मेनी टीचर्स टेक द ट्रबल, वी डोंट डू इट, एंड दिस क्रिएट्स अ लॉट ऑफ कंफ्यूजन। सिंपल मैथमेटिक्स कैन बी टीच देम विद स्टिक्स, मैथ स्टिक्स अगेन। Now, for example, 4 minus 6 is equal to minus 2. minus 2. So this is wrong. I have to move just one match stick. Who has match stick here? You can't see anyone's hand. Right, okay, thank you. Just move one match stick and balance the equation.
Huh.
4 is equal to 6 minus 2. Now, other than math teachers, 3 is equal to 21 by 7, balanced. I am making it as 22 by 7. Balance the equation. English master, bolo. What English master? Kya hua? Nahi sab, simple. Pi. Pi is equal to 22 by 7. So can we start playing these things? Simple things, I showed it to the children also this morning. Because most of the question papers here afterwards are going to be analytical questions. Now what is the word written over there? What is the word written? No, not what's it. What is the word written? Kennedy. I'm just moving it away. Now tell me the phrase. What English? Tell me the phrase. What English teacher? Tell me the phrase. What did I do in between? What did I do there? What is here now? What is there? Space. Where did I create the space? In the beginning of the word or the end of the word? What is middle otherwise called as? Center. So what is the word, what is the phrase you get? Simple. Abhisvika. बोलते नहीं छोटे छोटे बच्चे बैठे हैं यहाँ पे बोलो ना बोलो आंसर ये मैथ्स नहीं है ये कॉमन सेंस है इट्स कॉमन सेंस It's number 7 in your mobile phone. Number 7 in your mobile phone. It lies above the star. There are 11 keys. Now what is it that will come over there? R. R. Yeah. The beauty of this language, again, coming back to the beauty of this language, Inaction means no action. Usko hata do space. Can we teach these things? Translate into words. These are all the downtime things I use. क्या है ये कैन कैन यू बी कैन यू बी बी रन कैन यू बी बिफोर रनिंग व्हाट डू यू डू गेट Can you create these things in your department? Can you please add up in your departments? Can you change these things? Because certain things I don't understand. There are several technology people also here. I am asking an answer because I do not know the answer. I have asked several people. Here is a triangle. I am removing the green triangle. I am removing the red box. I am removing the yellow. I am removing the black triangle. I am rearranging them. I am bringing the green here. I am putting the black over there. When I put the squares, I get an empty space. Where did this space come from? Where did the space come from? क्या सर? Where did this face come from? Technologists. I thought I was poor in mathematics. I do not know how it comes, but it comes. I have the cut sheet with me. I can demonstrate. It comes. So please become creative teachers. And creative is this. Madam doesn't like. So madam cuts into two. You should not supposed to cry because you are supposed to be creative. And what is creativity? Convert into the tabla, and that is the heights of creativity. Right. Teachers understand that your children come from different backgrounds. Today there are lots of single parents, there are lots of first generation learners. Please understand them. Please understand them. The problem which you face is because of advertisements. Can a child read at 12 months fully well? No. Every child do mathematics in 1.5 years and do all this in 5 years search, but advertise karta hai, hamare paas de do, hum convert kar denge. They read this, they come to your school, and this is the problem we face. And teachers, we are faculty here. You all agree? We are all faculty. And do you know what C stands for? C stands for clarity of purpose, commitment and compassion. If you don't have this in your profession, then your choice of profession becomes faulty. Faulty. Somewhere you have made a mistake. Technology today has teachnology. And teachnology gives you learn. And L stands for all this in the life of a student. If I am not able to teach properly, the child doesn't learn. But it only decides how to earn. Let us understand this. And please don't compare any student in the classroom with any other student. My humble request to you. Never compare. Otherwise, these children withdraw themselves. Even a goat can succeed. Even we can allow them to challenge. Challenge yourself, teachers. What's your story? That you are the big person here in the campus? I am the boss? Or is it everywhere I go, I land up in obstacles? What's happening to me? Who am I? Who am I? Am I the stone or am I the ripple? What am I? Sir, what are you? Teachers, what are you? Are you the stone or are you the ripple? Ripple. Why should you be the ripple? You are the teacher. You should be the stone to create a ripple. You are the teacher. You must be a stone to create a ripple. Should I be a stone to create a ripple? Not necessary. Even a drop of water can create a ripple. I should be that who causes a ripple. I am a teacher and I should cause a ripple. So please continue to learn. Don't ever think that I know. The day a teacher says I know, that is the last day of the teacher. A teacher is a continuous learner. Continue to learn and update your knowledge. I don't want you to register for fresh degrees. But at least update knowledge, because everyday knowledge is flowing, and read beyond the book. Book is useless. Even I write books. To write a book, it takes 1 year. To publish the book takes one more year. 2 years, you are reading old data. Everyday data is generated. Everyday data. And don't confuse between these two. Mostly somebody liked this in the morning, so I wanted to share again with you. That's a degree holder. This is another version of it. This is a degree holder. He is a knowledge seeker. Because he is small, he cannot go. That's the difference between a degree and knowledge. Can we take it further? Today, information is available. Examination duties will come to you, teachers. Don't neglect them. Don't neglect them. It's part of our responsibility. And in the classroom, evaluation duties will come to you. Please do it justifiably. It's very important for us. Because for a child, this is how the child does an exam. Exam likhne ke baad aise hi padh jata hai. रिजल्ट्स आ रहे हैं तब देखेगा। हाँ, आई पास द एग्जाम। दैट्स व्हाट हैपेंस टू एवरी चाइल्ड, दैट्स व्हाट हैपेंस टू एवरी चाइल्ड। प्लीज शेड योर ईगो। ईगो इज नॉट गोइंग टू हेल्प यू टीचर्स। सम ऑफ अस डेवलप एन ईगो दैट वी नो एवरीथिंग, दैट्स गोइंग टू एक्चुअली हर्ट यू, हार्म यू, एंड लेट योर स्टूडेंट नो मोर देन यू। अलाउ योर स्टूडेंट टू नो मोर देन यू। प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, अ पैडी प्लांट विल बी विजिबल आउटसाइड, उस पर कितने धान लगे हुए हैं, लेकिन कैरेट जमीन के अंदर डेवलप होगा, नजर नहीं आएगा। सम स्टूडेंट्स विल बी लाइक दिस, सम स्टूडेंट्स विल बी लाइक दिस। सम स्टूडेंट्स विल कम टू एंड से टीचर आई हैव डन द जॉब। सम स्टूडेंट्स विल नेवर कम एंड टेल यू। योर इवैल्यूएशन शुड बी परफेक्ट। डोंट गेट कैरिड अवे विद दोज स्टूडेंट्स हु से सो। सिमिलरली हेड ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड that all those who come and tell you alone or not, those people who work, there will be several people who will be working. Everybody should understand that. Everybody should understand that. Ab dekho, ye bachchi bhag rahi hai, gir gayi niche, usko pooch rahe hain ki bhai kyun gir gayi, wo bol rahi hai ki ye is billi ne mujhe dhakka diya. Kya billi dhakka de sakti hai? Ab dekhiye, ab kaun dhakka de raha hai? तो आपके कॉलेज में, स्कूल में आपके पास कोई कंप्लेंट करेगा तो ट्राई टू एनालाइज इट। डोंट जंप टू कंक्लूजन्स, डोंट जंप टू, उसके बाद में आप बोलेंगे ना सॉरी तो कोई फायदा नहीं पड़ता है। और हैव पेशेंस व्हेन यू डू योर वर्क टुडे। इवन इफ यू वॉक क्वाइटली देयर इज समबडी टू पुश यू डाउन। प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दैट। एंड बिफोर यू स्टार्ट योर वर्क, लर्न हाउ टू फिनिश योर वर्क। एग, इफ आई ब्रेक फ्रॉम आउटसाइड आई किल योर लाइफ, इफ इट ब्रेक्स फ्रॉम इनसाइड इट क्रिएट्स ए लाइफ। Your head is the egg. You don't need somebody to knock on your head. You can learn to blossom from inside. And success, many people think success, this is how people are successful. It is not so. Every one of us, we face problems and then we succeed. Every one of us, every one of us. You will never know how many plates this fellow has broken before he became a juggler. Everybody goes through this. And all the work we do is of three types, teachers. Bad work, we don't do this, we never do this. Good work, yes, this is what we do. We are busy, we are productive. Yes, we do this. If that is so, what is great work? That gives me happiness. Can we move towards great work? Can we have it? Because education today has three components which I have to compromise with. And in this system, one thing I must understand is, this is what I think is important as an educator. But I never bothered to think what interests the child. Can we at the Anjuman work out to bring this to an overlap? Can we try that? What is relevant? Industry relevance? Can we try to work out? Because any activity, this is how it grows. You can read it for yourself. If that is the case, some simple activities I would like to demonstrate to you people. I don't know, we have developed about 100 experiments for children. I just wanted to share with you as to what we can do with some of the experiments. For example, earth, apple of the eye. Ek difficult topic main samjhana chahta hu. Difficult topic. For a moment, let us imagine that apple is the earth. Apple is the earth. So what is this, teachers? What is this? Earth. This earth I'm going to cut into four. This earth I'm going to cut into four. Teachers, you can go and repeat this in your classrooms. I'm cutting it into four. Three pieces is 75%. 75% of the earth is roughly covered with water. 25% is land. This 25% I'm going to cut into two. This 25% I'm going to cut into two. One portion Yes, land, not suitable for human beings to live. Insan ji nahi sakta yahan pe. Like deserts, like Arctic and Antarctic, volcanic eruptions. This human beings can live. This I am going to cut into 4 pieces. Three, human beings can live, but not suitable for agriculture. Isme kheti nahi kar sakta main. 1/32, 3.125%. This alone is suitable among the earth for agriculture. Ab isme se main iska piche ka jo peel nikalta hu iska. This is what is topsoil. This is what is giving me food to eat. To generate 1 inch of topsoil, it takes 400 years average. So one important topic in geography, I have completed in 1 minute. Can you plan it? It's a very important topic which I am teaching. And I did this demonstration for a school and the teacher said, "Hamare yahan apple nahi milta." आलू में भी कर सकते हैं आप. अब ये क्रोमैटोग्राफी, वी टीच लॉट्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, क्रोमैटोग्राफी पढ़ाते हैं हम लोग. पढ़ाते हैं या नहीं सर? पढ़ाते नहीं? पढ़ाते हैं. अब क्रोमैटोग्राफी को पूछेंगे आप तो आप हेडमास्टर साहब के पास जाएंगे और उनको कहेंगे कि सर हमें क्या चाहिए, वॉटमैन क्रोमैटोग्राफ पेपर, एसीटोन, निनहाइड्रिन, बाद में और वगैरह वगैरह, ज़ाइलिन वगैरह सब दे. और ये बोलेंगे कि आप दूसरी स्कूल ढूंढ के हुए चले जाओ. द ईजिएस्ट वे टू डू क्रोमैटोग्राफी, ईजिएस्ट वे, सर इसको आप क्लास में ट्राई कीजिए. मेरे पास 3 पेन हैं यहां. ये तीनों पेन, इसकी स्याही क्या रंग की है सर? आप लिख के देखो उस पर थोड़ा सा. HM सर की राय ले लेते हैं. ब्लैक, ब्लैक, तीनों ब्लैक ही. जस्ट वॉन्टेड योर कन्फर्मेशन. ये भी ब्लैक है. ऐसे ब्लैक स्केच पेन्स आपके पास कुछ भी होंगे तो ले लेना, बच्चों को समझाने के लिए. और आप कोई चीज आपके लिए जरूरी नहीं है, बस एक चॉक पीस ले लेना, ऑर्डिनरी चॉक पीस. इस ऑर्डिनरी चॉक पीस में हम उसका स्पॉट लगाएंगे, तीनों कलर्स का स्पॉट लगाएंगे. तीनों का लगा देता हूँ, एक ही जगह टाइम नहीं रहेगा वरना. मुझे लगा दिया, इसको बंद करो बेटा. उसी जगह पर लगाता हूँ मैं, सो दैट इट इज डार्क इनफ. हो गया. Teachers, it's a white chalk piece and the black dot is there. Now I'm going to use the most costliest liquid in the world, pani. Isme pani le leta hu aur isme is chalk piece ko main khada dunga. Isko jaane do. Iske beech mein swallowing. Kitne log bachchon ko padhate hain ki hum swallow karte hain? और बायोलॉजी टीचर्स वो टीचिंग बायोलॉजी, पेरिस्टाइलसिस सिखाते हो ना आप डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम में, पेरिस्टाइलसिस सिखाते हैं, जाने का हाउ द इंटेस्टाइन मूव्स. बट सर्टेन सिंपल थिंग्स वी ट्राई टू फॉरगेट, उसको हम कैसे फिजिक्स के साथ कोरिलेट कर सकते हैं. टीथ क्लोज, लिप्स ओपन, ई सॉलो. इट इज डिफिकल्ट बट पॉसिबल. ट्राई ई, ट्राई, इट्स पॉसिबल. नाउ कीप योर माउथ ओपन एंड सॉलो. You are not able to. Why? This is what I want you to ask in the classroom. Why are you not able to swallow? Because I have a valve here and the valve is closed with the pressure. The pressure greater than atmospheric pressure. So when I keep my mouth open, the pressure inside is same as atmospheric pressure. It is not able to open. Now swallow. Your tongue becomes a piston, increases the pressure, opens the valve, shuts the valve, starts peristalsis. Such simple experiments which you can continue to do. हम लोग रहता ना तुमको समझा देता. हैंडलेंस की जरूरत है क्या? जरूरत है क्या हमें? Array teachers, right? Why teacher? Am I right? Some of you have decided not to open your mouth. अरे उसका भी जवाब नहीं देते. ये I have brought my own things. Yesterday I took this from Mohsin Bhai's house. Yellow. Yellow sir. कह लीजिए सर. अभी इसमें जो है, इसमें जो है थोड़ा सा पानी. सर जी थोड़ा सा पानी ले लो आपके स्पून्स में. कोई भी रिटर्न स्क्रिप्ट हलो अपना रिटर्न स्क्रिप्ट और ये लीजिए. इस पर देखो आपका लेंस रेडी हो गया, मैग्नीफाइंग ग्लास रेडी हो गया, आपका मैग्नीफाइंग ग्लास रेडी हो गया. देखो जस्ट सी इट एंड पास इट ऑन सर. हो गया बस उतना ही. बहुत सारे ऐसे एक्सपेरिमेंट्स आते हैं कि बूमरैंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आप क्लास में पढ़ाना चाहते हैं बूमरैंग? बूमरैंग पढ़ाते क्या फिजिक्स टीचर्स? अरे दूसरों को बताओ भाई, पीछे के बच्चों को बताओ. डू यू हैव टाइम? आई हैव द टाइम, आई हैव कम हियर टू स्टे. कहाँ है केमिस्ट्री? हाँ वाह. अब और कोई केमिस्ट्री? साइंस टीचर? या वी टॉक अबाउट पीएच एंड वी टॉक अबाउट पीएच पेपर, पीएच सॉल्वेंट सॉल्यूशंस. द बेस्ट थिंग फॉर पीएच, प्लीज वेन एवर यू ट्रैवल गो टू बैंगलोर और एनीवेयर और क्लोज बाय टू उडुपी, बाय दिस कैबेज, दिस कैबेज, पर्पल कैबेज, ब्लू कैबेज मिलता है दुकानों में मिलता है. अब इस कैबेज को मैंने आया सुबह में, इसको कट किया और पानी में रख दिया. अब इस पानी को उठो आप, अरे उठाओ तीनों क्लास, बच्चों को थोड़ा भगाना पड़ता है आजकल. अब इसमें मैं पानी ले रहा हूँ, ये जो सोक किया था वही पानी ले रहा हूँ. साहब जी ये पानी देखो, इसका कलर क्या है? पर्पल कलर, ब्लू कलर है. ठीक है, अब इसमें मैं आपको एसिड ऐड करूंगा. एसिड, विनेगर इज एसिड, एसिटिक एसिड होता है, तो विनेगर मैं इसमें ऐड करूं. या अब इसको ऐसे पकड़ेंगे, दिख रहा है आपको सर कलर दिख रहा है क्या? सर आप केमिस्ट्री, अब इसमें मैं ऐड करूंगा तो क्या हो गया कलर्स का? रेड हो गया, रेड हो गया. एसिड ऐड करने से रेड हो गया. इसको ले लीजिए सब, इसको इसको बाजू में पकड़िए आप और उनको बताते रहिए दोनों. और ये जो पान के साथ चूना खाते हैं हम लोग, पान के साथ चूना, चूने को हमने पानी में घोल दिया है, ये बेस हो गया हमारा. अब ये बेस में ऐड करूंगा. तो मुझे क्या पीएच पेपर चाहिए, पीएच मीटर चाहिए सर? आई मस्ट टीच टू स्कूल चिल्ड्रन व्हाट ए चाइल्ड कैन रिपीट एट होम. वो आपके पास सीख के जाएगा तो घर में उसको करना चाहिए. तो आपके लिए जो केमिस्ट्री ले रहे हैं स्कूल में, आपके लिए बाकी का कैबेज रखे जा रहा हूं, फ्रिज में रख दो और उसका इस्तेमाल करो. सच ब्यूटिफुल डिफरेंस, वेरी क्लियर आई थिंक. न्यूट्रल, एसिड, बेस. क्योंकि हर जगह हम हर आदमी को कंट्रोल करना चाहते हैं और आप टीचर्स जो है स्टूडेंट्स को कंट्रोल करना चाहते हैं और आपके हेडमास्टर साहब और प्रिंसिपल जो है आपको कंट्रोल करना चाहते हैं और आप लोगों को मैनेजमेंट कंट्रोल करना चाहती है. हमारे बदन में दो टाइप के मसल्स होते हैं, वॉलंट्री एंड इनवॉलंट्री. इनवॉलंट्री मसल्स आर दे अंडर आवर कंट्रोल? इनवॉलंट्री, नॉट इन कंट्रोल. एग्जाम्पल, अब ये पता नहीं क्यों हार्ट को हमेशा बोलते सब. वो हार्ट है ना, हम लोग किसी को दे देते हैं जिंदगी में, फिर जिंदगी भर पछताते हैं. तो इसलिए हार्ट याद रहता है इनवॉलेंट्री. अच्छा वॉलेंट्री अंडर अवर कंट्रोल. अवर लेग मसल्स आर दे वॉलेंट्री और इनवॉलेंट्री? सो दे आर अंडर योर कंट्रोल. दे आर अंडर योर कंट्रोल. प्लीज रिलैक्स एंड लिफ्ट योर राइट लेग लाइक दिस सिटिंग डाउन. थोड़ा सा पैर सब ऊंचा कर लीजिए. ऊंचा करके घड़ी के तौर पे क्लॉकवाइज कीप टर्निंग क्लॉकवाइज ऐसे ट्राई कीजिए सर. ट्राई कीजिए हर आदमी ट्राई कीजिए. कीप टर्निंग क्लॉकवाइज. नाउ लिफ्ट योर राइट हैंड. योर राइट हैंड. योर राइट हैंड. एंड रिपीटेडली पुट नंबर सिक्स. नंबर सिक्स डालो. नंबर सिक्स. छः नंबर डालो. छः नंबर. छः. हाँ जीरो नहीं. पेपर वैल्यू नहीं कर रहे. जीरो. छः. आपका पैर किस तरह घूम रहा है? When your own leg is not, you can't control anybody. You can't control anybody in life. और आपका हुआ black ink is not black. Chromatography हो गया. Black ink में है आपको green, blue, red, yellow, orange, because black is not a primary color. खत्म हुआ experiment आपका. आपको क्या batman चाहिए? ब्यूटेनॉल चाहिए. अस्टिक एसिड चाहिए. वाटर चाहिए. निनहेड्रिन चाहिए. एसिटोन चाहिए. इंक्यूबेटर चाहिए. यू डोंट नीड एनीथिंग. कैन वी हैव दिस डन? कैन वी डू सच थिंग्स? अब पसंद कर लीजिए सर. एंड फॉर द मैनेजमेंट आई वुड लाइक टू टेल दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस डोंट वर्क. पीपल वर्क. पीपल वर्क. समटाइम्स वी मे ऑल्सो गेट सच पीपल हुम द मैनेजमेंट शुड बी केयरफुल and the heads of institution should be careful. ये boss है. इसको गौर से देखना. ये boss है. ये ball को मारने जा रहा है. golf ball. पीछे उसका चमचा खड़ा हुआ है. इसको देखते रहना. ये ball को मारा. ball को नहीं लगा. वो हाथ से फेंका और ball को धक्का मार दिया. देखो दूर चला गया. ऐसे चमचे भी रहते हैं हर जगह. दूसरा दूसरा गौर से देखना. इसने फेंक दिया चंडुल. पानी में चला गया. ये भाग आया साहब. बहुत जोर से भाग आया. बहुत तेजी से जा रहे हैं साहब जी. बहुत तेजी से गए लेकिन पानी है. इस पागल ने कूद दिया पानी और तैरता हुआ गया. बहुत तकलीफ पड़ा और उसने चंडुल को ले लिया. अब उसको वो लेके आया. और ये उसके पास से छीन रहा है और सीधे बॉस के पास जा रहा है और कह रहा है मैंने किया मैंने किया मैंने किया. वी हैव टू बी केयरफुल. वी हैव टू बी केयरफुल. ऑल लीडर्स प्लीज बी केयरफुल. लीडर्स शुड इवैल्यूएट. समटाइम्स पीपल क्लोज टू यू विल नॉट बी परफॉर्मिंग. पीपल फार फ्रॉम यू मे बी परफॉर्मिंग. सो प्लीज बी वेरी क्लियर एंड वर्क एज ए टीम. टीम में आई है. अल्फाबेट आई. इट इज देयर. दैट इज आई. इट शुड नॉट बी विजिबल आउटसाइड. टीम वर्क शुड बी अ कंप्लीट वर्क. यू शुड ग्रो एज ए टीम बिकॉज नो वन पर्सन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. एंड ट्राई टू अप्रिशिएट अदर्स वीकनेस. दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. वेदर यू विन और यू लूज यू आर द टीम. यू आर द टीम. अदरवाइज वन विल डू द अदर पर्सन विल रिपीट. सो प्लीज स्टॉप दिस. जस्ट वन गेम. Can you connect this nine lines, nine dots with four straight lines? Yes, you know it. Do it. You also, if you have a paper, do it. Others can use the same paper which I gave you. Four straight lines without lifting your hand. Two, three, four. I'll repeat it. One, two, three, four. And people come and talk and give lectures. आपके पास भी आएंगे लोग. कहेंगे कि थिंक आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स. सुनेंगे वर्ड में. अच्छा नाउ कैन यू ड्रॉ एनी वन फिगर स्मॉल साइज एंड शेड इट. स्मॉल साइज एनी वन. and just shade it up. Koi try karo. Any one figure, draw it and shade it. Shade. Just somebody, small figure, small one, just for the fun of it. Sir ne khatam kar diya. De to sir. Ab dekho. Sir ne kar diya. Bachpan se hame maar maar ke kaha gaya hai ki you are not supposed to go outside the box. बचपन से शेडिंग को आपको सिखाया गया कि कहाँ पर रहना है शेड, अंदर रहना है, बाहर नहीं आना है. अब आके लोग कहते हैं कि थिंक आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स. वी वर टोल्ड नेवर टू गो आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स, नाउ थिंक आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स, बट आई डोंट नो वेयर द डैम बॉक्स इज. सो फॉरगेट द बॉक्स, यू वर्क, यू डू इट ब्यूटिफुली, एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग फॉर योर वर्क इज वॉट वर्ड. वॉट वर्ड इज दिस सर, प्लीज, वॉट वर्ड इज दिस? Without the last letter T, manage, try to manage others. Without the last letter M, that is what I want you people to do. If we can manage ourselves, we can manage others. That is management. You don't require a MBA degree to understand this. It's a very simple thing which you can understand. Everyone can work. Just for sharing my own subject, climate change people are telling, please understand that person meets with an accident, we remove the leg. If I can give back his leg, it is restoration. But I can't give back his leg. I give a wooden leg, and that is rehabilitation. And what we are doing for our environment is only rehabilitation and not restoration. So let us start working. Let us start working on all this. That's our ecosystem. That's the magic word eco. For biology teachers, my special request, please teach your children with meaning. Eco means home. Eco means home, H-O-M-E. If I study about the home, it is ecology. If I evaluate my home, it is economy. The problem today is a clash between these two, and that what is burning is ecology. Energy flows, nutrient cycle, and that is what you people want to do. That's where we introduce Vermitech. This Vermitech is where we use earthworms. I'll not wait for the film. They mate, they produce cocoons, and the young one is born this way. Composting is very simple. I'm glad that initiatives are going to be taken over here as well. That's how we compost it. That's where we compost. We keep this shen, cow dung cake on the top. Worms multiply, and cow dung cake today is sold by Amazon. Look at the condition of our country, yeah? And that's where we compost. That's the reward of my research. For you teachers, just for your information, that term Vermitech was coined by me for the world. That's my contribution. My research is completely on these earthworms, and even my government examinations, they ask the question as to who coined the term, whether it was I or M.S. Swaminathan. So that's my contribution. And today, this is the new book released by the government of Tamil Nadu for class 12, which carries the picture as well as the work which I have done so far. I worked in a small arts and science college. I studied in a small school. If you want, you can achieve. But we have decided, why should I? Why should I listen to somebody? Why should I think about somebody? Please understand teachers. Teachers is the most important fulcrum in your student's life. If you have an ego, you are not going to grow at any further. A teacher is one who changes the life of a child. So that's the prestigious thing we have. All these people will be introduced in future by your own students as our past secretary, our former president. But for a teacher alone, your student will introduce, he is my teacher. He will not say, he was my teacher. That is the profession we enjoy. And be proud that we are enjoying that profession. And see to it that we have humility in that. That is why we brought out this book for the people. We brought 100 science experiments for people. In fact, I was associated with Mr. APJ for building this up. And we brought this out today. It's being used in Portugal and other countries. Taking up your own work, which you did, to summarize. You can have your, if you have done that, you can have it in front of you. When I do this for school children, I get this. When I do it for school children, I get this. Why? Education, enough. Happiness, I am happy. Health, little bit. Physical, little bit. Peace of mind, I have all the peace, others don't have because of me. Workplace, one teacher. Home, perfect. Finances, kunjo kore. But when I do it for teachers, average, I get like this. I told you it is.
Give your lesson straight away, share information, and that could be a wonderful sort of a thing, because today's teacher is no more a teacher. You are a learning facilitator, you are a knowledge transfer facilitator there, you are a counseling provider, and you are a situation designer. Change, come out, do work, because knowledge is useless unless you connect it. You are already connected, you have the experience, but why don't you go to the next step now? Can you? Can you start planning, sirs? Please start planning. Please start planning, please start planning. You don't require training for all this. What we require is effort. Can you put in some effort? So we must improve, and improvement starts with?
I.
Nothing is impossible. Teachers, please read this slide alone for your information. Our job is not to prepare students for something. Our job is to help students prepare themselves for anything. Change your attitude. Don't keep teaching. And to be a great teacher, you don't need the latest technology, the cutest classroom, or the newest outfit. What you require is a passion for learning, not for teaching. A passion for learning, and to love every student who enters your classroom. That makes a teacher. And a teacher can be. So what do? I? Appa. I? Because I? So you do all these teachers. You do all this, and good luck to you, all the best to you teachers. And thank you very much. All questions available. Thank you very much. I exceeded my time. You want to make a call? But we started.
Arze Bhatkal me vajah hasanat hai, Siddiqiyam mein moai aaj ki saugat hai. Siddiqiyam mein moai aaj ki saugat hai. Anjuman chashmai faizo barkat hai. Fikre FA Hasan Anjuman.